All right, something new. Steel Reserve Alloy Series Spiked Punch. This one sounds a hell of a lot better than Blackberry. I wanted to do this a lot sooner. I couldn't find it. My dumbass didn't think to go to 7-Eleven. 7-Eleven always gets the shit first. So, sure enough, I found it. Everywhere else, nowhere to be found. This is still packing an 8% punch. I don't know. I mean, it is a fruity malt beverage. So, when the Alloy Series first started, I was kind of stumped, actually. Why the fuck is Steel Reserve trying to go fruity? So, it's beyond me. Smells just like a... like the fruit punch Four Loko. And like a Tilt, if anyone still remembers Tilt. It tastes just like a Four Loko, but slightly different. It's not as gut-churning. These fuckers always make your stomach hurt, though. Doesn't matter who you are. Talking to Kings with Fame. Shout out Kings with Fame. Might do a video. I think you should. Eating some Firehouse Subs. So, I pulled almost all of that with one chug. It goes down pretty smooth. It's definitely, it doesn't feel like it has as much carbonation as like a regular beer, because I probably couldn't have done that much in one. Carbonation usually gets to me, so. Maybe I'll try a shotgun sometime. I don't really think I want to buy that again. I might buy it again for my girlfriend to fucking try it. She doesn't like that shit either, that fruity bullshit. Kind of excited about tonight. Girlfriend's mad at me though. That's okay, I guess. She's going to another concert. I'm actually going to Rob Zombie's Great American Nightmare. Basically, if you don't know, he's got three haunted attractions. What is it? Captain Spaulding's Clown School in 3D, The Lords of Salem, and The Devil's Rejects. I forget which one is what, but they fucking throw a bag over your head, and they're fucking with you from every direction, with all your senses, sound, touch, and basically leave you in a maze from what I'm understanding. Looks fucking dope. I'll throw a link to the website down in the description. She didn't want to go. $53. It was $45, but they jacked the price up today. $53. You get all three haunted attractions, and you get, because it's opening night, Rob Zombie's going to be playing. So Rob Zombie and Powerman 5000. So I mean, the haunted houses alone, that's probably what it would have cost. But I mean, it's like getting a fucking free concert, or like getting into the haunted house for free. This shit's fucking good. Alright. Enough fucking talking. I hope everyone has a good weekend Friday. I'm off this weekend. So, hopefully it'll be a fun weekend. Done. Comment, rate, and subscribe.